Hello, I'm Publius Power, back into the diaper aisle. This is a Walmart in California. And this is the diapers you can get. Nothing very relevant except maybe for patrol looks. Look at that. Nice. $6.97. There's a size 7. Size 6. Not size 7. It's too big to travel. Size 7. Enormous box. Let's keep looking. Nothing interesting. I got this iron. No more. Big box is too big for traveling with. Lights. Oh, have them. No. Anything interesting? Price. New parent choice design. For small medium. Insect design. New design as well for large, extra large. Here it is. I'm going to buy one of this new design. And of course, one of the new Marshall girly design. Look at this, so cool. Okay, I'm going to buy them. They have some other things. Last check for, I wish you could have a small bag of this. There's no side of more. No. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching this video of the diaper aisle in Walmart. Bye.